The Cessna 172 was carrying four Case Western Reserve University students. But the aircraft reportedly lost power shortly after taking off from Cuyahoga County Airport. The 20-year-old pilot, William Michael Felten, requested to turn back to the airport, but the aircraft lost height and crashed into Bishop Road. Residents went to the wreckage, but were deterred from any rescue attempts when the fuel tank exploded.